It is a fine tradition for BRICS to conduct dialogue and cooperation with other emerging market and developing countries. Under the current circumstances, such dialogue and cooperation have become all the more important. The dialogue of emerging market and developing countries hosted by China has sent a strong message for closer South-South cooperation and global development cooperation. Leaders attending the dialogue agree that emerging markets and developing countries who enjoy good growth momentum are well placed to play a bigger role when it comes to implementing the 2030 Agenda for Sustainable Development and improving global economic governance. We need to deepen South-South cooperation, create a BRICS Plus cooperation approach, reach out extensively to other countries, and establish an open and diverse network of development partners. Together, we can blaze a sustainable path featuring innovative, coordinated, green, open, and shared development, and inject more positive energy to global growth and shared prosperity.